A very good morning to one and all. Respected principal, vice principal, headmistress, teachers, and all my dear friends. Myself, Aishwarya, and Sriraj, the host of today's assembly, welcome you all to celebrate International Firefighters Day. First of all, I would like to invite Safa for the Quran recitation.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم Lalleen. Sadaqallahu alim.
Thank you, Safa.
I request everyone to get ready for the Qatar National Anthem.
Make me a channel of your peace. If there is hatred, let me bring your love. Where there is injury, your pardon, Lord. And where there's doubt, your faith in you.
Make me a channel of your peace.
It is in pardoning that we are poor.
in giving of ourselves that we receive, and in dying that we're born to eternal life.
O Master, grant that I may never fear, so much to be consoled as to console, to be understood as to understand, to be loved as to love with all my soul.
Thank you, friends, for a melodious prayer.
Vision and mission will be presented by Aisha Zayan.
Good morning. Vision statement. Build an institution that inspires students to pursue education beyond excellence and excellence with leadership qualities.
Thank you, Aisha Zayan.
Thought for the day will be presented by Raghav.
Good morning, everyone. Thought for the day. Carefulness costs you nothing, but carelessness may cost you your life. I repeat my thought once again. Carefulness costs you nothing, but carelessness may cost you your life. Thank you and have a nice day.
Thank you, Raghav.
Your word of the day will be presented by Yoga.
Good morning, everyone. New word of the day is conflagration. Meaning of the word is an extensive fire which destroys a great deal of land or property. Thank you.
Thank you, Yoga.
Introduction about International Firefighters Day by Monisha.
Good morning, everyone. Firefighters Day is observed on 4th May every year. Firefighters Day is marked in the honor of 8 brave firefighters who lost their life while fighting the fire. Today's celebration include performing drills and demonstrations showcasing the firefighting fire skills to the community and the children. Thank you.
Thank you, Monisha.
How to avoid fire hazards and first aid tips will be presented by Ahana, Hania, and Zainab.
How to prevent the gas leak. In case of a gas leak, all the doors and windows should be open and all the electronic devices should be switched off. But you should not strike any matchstick or use any electrical switches in such a case. This is because electrical switches generate sparks while being switched on and off. Faulty gas pipes should be replaced to reduce the risk of the gas leak.
In case a person catches fire, he or she should be made to roll on the floor to control the flames. The person should be then covered with a thick blanket. Water turnover also be used to control the flames.
Fire caused due to electrical faults is never put out using water, since electricity can flow through water. Such fires are put out using sand or the fire extinguisher. Fire from petrol is also put out using sand.
Synthetic clothes such as nylon should not be worn while cooking or handling fire, as synthetic clothes can catch fire easily. Thank you.
Thank you, friends.
Now, Elmer will show a PPT presentation about how to use a fire extinguisher.
Good morning, everyone. Today I'll explain to you how to use the fire extinguisher. Remember this easy acronym when using a fire extinguisher. P for pull the pin, A for aim the nozzle, S for squeeze the handle, and S so sweep side to side at the base of the fire. Pull the pin to allow you to discharge the fire extinguisher. Aim at the base of the fire. Squeeze the top handle to open the valve that releases the pressurized extinguishing agent. Scream from side to side until the fire is completely out. Thank you.
Thank you, Elmer. Last but not least, Dev, Saket and Vaibhav are presenting a firefighter's dance.
Firefighters Day, we came together to celebrate worldwide and thank them for their service. On behalf of entire Pearl School, we admit our sincere thanks to firefighters for their service and contribution to our nation. Now I call Headmistress Ma'am to address the gathering.
Good morning, children.
Good morning, ma'am.
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 Good morning.
And it was a very good thought, the assembly, the firefighters, right? It was a different thought. Well done, children. The singers, the dancers, you rocked. Very good. Keep
Thank
it
you.
Up. And big thanks to Divya ma'am also. For putting up assembly like this, it's a different thought. Well done, and keep it up. Congrats, teachers, Divya ma'am, and my
Thank
dear
you,
children.
Ma'am.
Have a nice
Thank
day.
Thank you, Headmistress.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thanks to Class 5B students for making this day. Thanks to Class 5B students for making this day wonderful with the teamwork. Special thanks to our class teacher, Divya ma'am, for guiding us. Thanks to Santi ma'am for giving us this opportunity to perform where we can show our talent. Once I thank to each and every person who took their valuable time for spending with us. Thanks to all. Now I request everyone to stand up for the International Anthem.
ಜನಗಣಮನ ಅಧಿನಾಯಕ ಜಯ ಹೇ ಭಾರತ ಭಾಗ್ಯ ವಿಧಾತ ಪಂಜಾಬ ಸಿಂಧ ಗುಜರಾತ ಮರಾಠ ದ್ರಾವಿಡ ಉತ್ಕಳ ಬಂಗಾ ವಿಂಧ್ಯ ಹಿಮಾಚಲ ಯಮುನಾ ಗಂಗಾ ಉಚ್ಚಲ ಜಲಧಿ ತರಂಗ ತವ ಶುಭ ನಾಮೇ ಜಾಗೇ ತವ ಶುಭ ಆಶಿಷ ಮಾಗೇ ಗಾಹೇ ತವ ಜಯಗಾಥಾ ಜನಗಣ ಮಂಗಳದಾಯಕ ಜಯ ಹೇ ಭಾರತ ಭಾಗ್ಯ ವಿಧಾತಾ ಜಯ ಹೇ ಜಯ ಹೇ ಜಯ ಹೇ ಜಯ 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 ಹೇ
Okay, Islamic students, please remain there, okay? Don't go anywhere.